sense of freedom. After 13 years banned off, you just say you did it.
You think you could be innocent?
All I say is telling the truth. The killer could still be out there.
Of course, Jeb Brennan and the friend.
So who was the other intruder? Jeb Brennan's a loner, one man and his dog. Come on, Wayne. If that was your wife, you'd recognize it, wouldn't you?
After 13 years.